coming for Radio Lotus, the slam.
For Radio Tosa, Veronica featuring Syndicate.
The entrance for Radio Metro, Nana Motiyani and Benjamin Duby.
Please welcome Cindy Alter and Vic Laraj for Highveld Stereo.
Fernand for Radio Goeie Hoop, Debbie Young.
For Radio Ndebele, welcome Nomuntu.
Performing for Radio Port Natal, Jean and Duane Rockwell.
On stage tonight for Radio Aranya, Colleen Loder.
For Radio Jacaranda, Carla Carson.
Eugene Havenga performs for Radio Algoa.
A warm welcome to Radio Swazi and Ella Linda.
Percy Kay for Radio Venda.
Number 13, the Tulamahashi Soul Lovers for Radio Tsonga.
For Radio Susutu, William Tetwa.
On stage for Radio Zulu, please welcome Teaser.
Quentin King performs for Radio Lebua.
Last but not least, Johnny Mukhadi for Radio Setswana.
Gentlemen, your hosts for this evening, Cooney de Villiers and Treasure Shabalala.
Good evening and welcome to the third National Song Festival.
Sanbonani, Sianemugela, Mkosinu Estatu, Mkuluga Zolonke, the third National Song Festival.
Hartlik welkom by die skouspel van die jaar. At last a presenter to look up to. Treasure, from down here the parade looked absolutely wonderful. What was it like from up your way?
Well, Cooney, I must say it looked great considering that I had a bird's eye view. But wait until you hear them sing.
Soos ons kykers en al die mense in die auditorium weet, is dit natuurlik nie soseer 'n kompetisie vir uitvoerende kunstenaars nie, maar 'n kompetisie vir komponiste vanaand.
And ladies and gentlemen, all 17 composers here tonight have already won R1,000 each for winning in their respective regional competitions.
Een van hierdie 17 wenliedjies gaan vanaand as algehele wenner aangekondig word en die gelukkige komponis of komponiste gaan 'n totaal aan R15,000 huis toe neem.
And it could also happen again that the winning composer singing his own song could win tonight's best performance prize. That would mean he would get an extra R6,000, which would total to R22,000. That includes the R1,000 won in the regional competition.
A totaal van 17 streeks radiosenders dien ding vanaand mee. En in elk van die 17 streke sit daar 'n verteenwoordigende luisteraarspaneel gereed om hulle stem uit te bring vir vanaand se wenliedjie.
This means that voting will be done live from all the regions by the juries.
The judges will take into account melody and lyrics, and the juries will not be able to see the visuals, as our viewers at home will be able to, but they'll only be able to listen to the sound.
And our viewers at home and our guests here will be able to follow the voting on our computerized screen. And now to supervise the proceedings, let me introduce our scrutineer and chairman of the song committee, Mr. Peter Human.
Good evening. Thank you very much, Treasure and Cooney. We'll be watching the scores very closely.
Die uitvoerende kunstenaar wat vanaand die beste vertoning lewer, gaan daarom ook nie met niks huis toe nie. Daar is 'n hele R6,000 op die spel. En om die moeilike besluit te neem, wie nou juist hierdie kunstenaar gaan wees, het ons 'n paneel van 5 uitsoekgaste wat ons graag aan u wil voorstel. Mara Lowe. Joan Brickhill. Patrick van Blerk. Bongi Sikulu. En daar uit Stellenbosse wereld, die prachtige Leslie Rydaling.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, 17 record companies were drawn to match 17 participating radio stations. And the responsibility of the record companies was to arrange and produce their station's entry.
Die volgorde waarin vanaand se liedjies aangebied gaan word, is eweneens deur die trek van loetjies bepaal.
And I must remind you again that top South African talent was selected to perform the winning compositions.
And some of the winning composers will indeed be performing their very own songs on stage tonight.
We'd like to welcome all those composers that are talented enough to be back with us once again.
Verlede jaar se wenners was El Etu en Attie van Wyk vir Radio Goeie Hoop. Nou wonder 'n mens, hoe gaan dit vanaand verloop? And without much further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a look at our first competing radio station. It happens to be Radio Lotus. The composer is the very talented Hussein Valley. Now, Hussein was born in Brits in the Western Transvaal, and he decided to get into music after listening to a pavement musician many, many years ago. Today, he's an accomplished musician, vocalist, and keyboard player, and tonight his song deals with a very important thing, and that is that the battle for peace will never end.
And of course, the title of the song is Life. This was produced by Till True Tone and the performer The Slim. The song for Radio Lotus.
We are here today. Where are we tomorrow?
Nobody knows. Nobody cares. Nobody knows, nobody cares.
We are here today. Where are we tomorrow?
Nobody knows, nobody cares. Generations past will never reappear. What guarantee do we have in dreams? Nobody knows, nobody cares.
We are here today. Where are we tomorrow?
Nobody knows, nobody cares.
We are here today. Where are we tomorrow?
Nobody knows, nobody cares.
We are here today. Where are we tomorrow?
Nobody knows, nobody cares. World in life.
That someday somewhere we'll thrive.
It may not be in this world alive.
As we all believe that we are the children of God.
Nobody knows, nobody cares.
We are here today, where are we tomorrow?
Nobody knows, nobody cares.
The song for Radio Lotus, performed by The Slam. A definite Matt Bianco flavor to that one, Treasure.
I think so too, Kuni. Thanks. And now, our next song is for Radio Kosa. The composers, Marvin Moses and Chris Galakis. Now, Marvin Moses was born down in Port Elizabeth, and he started on guitar, then developed onto playing keyboards. He's now involved with the industry as an engineer and producer. And Chris Galakis, on the other hand, was born right up at the top of the continent, that is Egypt. And of course, he plays bass guitar and formed the band called Syndicate. He is actively involved in nightclubbing in Johannesburg.
The title of this song is You and Me Together, production by Principal Records. The performers, Veronica featuring Syndicate. Hear then the song for Radio Kosa.
Yeah.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. A beautiful performance there from Veronica featuring Syndicate, You and Me Together.
Next up, the song for Radio Metro. And here we have quite a couple of composers. Nana Motijuani, Tom Mpatsu, Don Laka, and Tapelo Como. Now, Nana is well known as a singer with Stimela and has achieved world acclaim. Tom is well known as presenter of educational programs on Television 2 and 3. Don Laka is an ardent fan of Nat King Cole and also of Ray Charles and Stevie Wonder's good taste, Don. Tapelo Como is an ex-football player and has toured France with some great artists, and he also has performed with Stimela.
And the song is Save the World. This was produced by Gallo GRC and the performers Nana Motijuane and Benjamin Dube. The song for Radio Metro.
Nana Motijuani and Benjamin Dube with their rendition of the song Save the World for Radio Metro.
And now we get over to Highveld Stereo. And the composer there is Kenny Oliver, the man who made the last minute change to the title of his entry, Night Party, and turned it to Turn Me Up, Turn Me On. And of course, he's an entertainer on the club and pub circuits, and he wrote the music for Enid Blyton's children's album, Mr. Wibble Wobble and Other Stories.
The title of this song is Turn Me Up, Turn Me On, production by the CTV Music Team. And our performers tonight, Cindy Alter and Vic LaRage. Here then, the song for Highveld Stereo.
Turn me up.
Turn me up.
Turn me on.
Turn me on.
Turn me up.
Ooh, ooh.
Turn me on.
Turn me on.
Dance to the rhythm. We're gonna boogie tonight. We're gonna climb new heights. It has to be the night of your life. Let's go.
Once more to our viewers at home and our listeners throughout the country, and welcome to the third National Song Festival, coming to you live on Television 1 in Johannesburg.
Nou ja, vervolgens is het af Kaap toe en dis natuurlik Radio Goeie Hoop. Die is dan juist die sender wat verlede jaar met die prys weggeloop het. En wil jy glo, dieselfde komponis is weer terug. Ek praat natuurlik van El Eto. Hierdie keer so 'n bietjie hulp bygekry van Sylvia Green. El is 'n groot en 'n gekonfyte liedjie-skrywer. Hy's 'n voormalige lid van die Invaders en Sylvia se onderwyseres, en sy was reeds saam met Jonathan Butler op toer.
And of course the title of the song is Where Do We Go From Here, Africa? The production house Transistor Music and the performer Debbie Young. The song for Radio Good Hope.
Oh, want to know what is going on. He is past his by, with no answers. Is it only a matter of time, or is it going on? Oh, we want to know where we really stand. Where do we go?
Debbie Young with the song Where Do We Go From Here, Africa, the entry for Radio Good Hope.
And for Radio Ndebele, we have composer Maria Ngumalo, a lady who was born in Linville, Witbank, and sang at various choirs whilst at school. Maria has a very powerful soprano, and besides that, she's working on a musical at the moment. Her mentor, music mentor, Titus Zondo, was the finalist in last year's Song Festival.
The title of this song is Inaga, production by Defon Productions. Performer Nomuntu Nchimora, here then, the song for Radio Ndebele.
Beautiful performance from Nomuntu and Chimora, and the song, wow, growing, it was Inaha.
What happens when an English and a drama major decides that he expresses himself best in music? Well, you get a winning composition for Radio Port Natal, the composer Peter Butler Lansdell. He also runs a guitar school back home.
And the title of the song, Growing Up Ain't Easy, produced by Decibel Music, and the performers, Gene and Dwayne Rockwell. The song for Radio Port Natal.
The father-son combination of Dwayne and Gene Rockwell, and a little birdie told me that's the first time they've ever performed together. I think that deserves some applause.
And of course, composer Carlin Loder wrote a song for Radio Oranje. She has been in the professional music business for 20 years, which is a very long time, and it has toured the country with the likes of Rolf Harris. She performs together with her husband, Dickie Loder. And in 1987, which was last year, she came runner-up with the song Sister Omganiwami, which she co-wrote with husband Dickie.
Die titel van die liedjie is Through the Eyes of a Child. Die produksie is deur Trio Records en die uitvoerende kunstenaar dan Carleen Louder. Hier is hy, die liedjie vir Radio Oranje. Welcome back to the 3rd National Song Festival, coming to you live from Johannesburg. Vervolgens gaan ons kuier in Pretoria en meer spesifiek by Radio Jacaranda. Hulle wenliedjie is hierdie jaar geskryf deur Maritjie Stoop, wat ook verlede jaar die wenliedjie vir Radio Jacaranda geskryf het en saam met haar het Doreen Jacob self skryf. Nou Maritjie is beroepsvrou, moeder en sommer baie bekende Suid-Afrikaanse kunstenaars het al van haar liedjies opgeneem. Doreen kom oorspronkelijk van Kent in Engeland en sy sê dat die deelname aan hierdie liedjiefeest is een van die hoogtepunte van haar verblyf in Suid-Afrika.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Carla Carson coming up with a song called Africa, produced by David Gresham Records, and it's a song for Radio Jacaranda.
Beating, can you hear the lion's call? Can you hear the rivers flowing? Can you hear the waterfall? See the mountains. compare. See the trees, the fell, the flowers, Africa, this land so fair. Africa is the land of sunshine.
Wendelikie vir Radio Jacaranda, uitgevoer deur Kala Kasem.
And composer Blake Wilkin from Port Elizabeth wrote a song for Radio Algoa. He started writing whilst he was still at school and was influenced by greats such as Lionel Richie, Barry Manilow, and Aesop Lye, just to name a few. And of course, he writes lyrics first and then lap up with the music. This time, he decided to change his format and write an up-tempo song, especially for this festival.
The title of this song is Heart to Heart. The production is by EMI South Africa. The performer is Eugene Havenga. Here then is that winning song for Radio Algoa.
I was leaving alone for oh so long. Staring at four walls, was this where I belong? Emotions held me back for so long. Each moment I bleed, I long for your touch. I've lost the chains that tie me down. Emotions held me back for so long. Known, and in my loneliness, still don't know where you've been. stay from. Every story like this, it has nowhere. I doubt I would find another love to pretend. The waiting is gone, here's the love that I found.
That was Eugene Havancha and a song called Heart to Heart.
And now it's time to listen to the winning song for Radio Swazi. The lucky and talented composer is Mr. Patrick Mashlalela. Now, he started off his career playing solo guitar and subsequently wrote the winning song for Radio Swazi in 1986. Since then, he started up his own band. Nowadays, he writes all the material for his band himself.
And now let's welcome Ella Linda, coming up with a song called Sekusele Tikumbuto, and it's a production by Priority Records. The song for Radio Swazi.
Don't let go.
Sikusele Tikombutu, the winning song for Radio Swazi, composed by Patrick Mashlalela.
And of course, for Radio Venda, we have composer Roxley F. Maseve, who has won twice for Radio Venda. And in 1985, he won the Astera Award for Top Soloist on Record. And of course, he's been nicknamed Diesel for his staying power as a dancer.
The title of this liedjie is In the Name of Love. The production is by Ria Music. And the uitvoerende kunstenaar Percy Kay, hier dan die wenlikie vir Radio Venda.
You'll be back together in the name of